smile, you son of a...
You have something I desire. The Eternity Forge.
Maybe I should quit while I'm ahead. Go out on a high note.
I keep thinking about Nebula. Imagine how she's gonna react when she finds out we killed Thanos.
Like you said, she's your sister. Trust me, family's worth fighting for.
Maybe you're right.
Thanos eradicated my people, destroyed my planet. Now that you have killed him, the Eternity Forge will be our salvation.
You have his body? I can't believe it. We'll dispatch some officers to your location. The galaxy owes you a debt it can never repay.
I will not rest until we have conquered every star system in the galaxy. Starting with you.
Come find me, Peter.
Holy shit.
Yet.
Whoa! No!
What
no,
is this
no, no,
dark
no.
sorcery?
Brute!
Back, foul demon! I am
Whoa!
Brute.
Hey! This is not normal!
Get behind me!
Hey, easy on the Milano, okay? She's been through enough, don't you think?
I'm sorry, I panicked. How are you?
Yeah, so, I guess I was dead, and now, apparently I'm not.
This is impossible.
Impossible is one thing. This? This is freaky.
How do we know you are really Peter Quill? Prove it to me.
What do you expect him to do?
If he is really Peter Quill, he will know.
Oh, come on. Who else could master these sick moves?
Stop doing that with your pelvis.
What, this?
That is most disturbing.
Okay, great. Everybody calm now, huh? We cool?
No!
I am Groot.
He's right. The dead don't just come back. There's gotta be a catch. I mean, this is insane. You see that, don't
okay,
you?
Okay, Rocket, just...
Everything comes at a cost.
Do you think I'll get superpowers? Heat vision? Invisibility? Ooh, maybe I'll be able to pass through walls.
If that's the case, then we're all doomed.
You don't want to take this seriously, then fine. What was that?
It's Hala. She's caught up to us.
Everyone upstairs, we gotta move. I already died once today. I really don't want to try it again. Everyone hold on. Things are gonna get a little bumpy.
Yeah, that'll help.
Peter, you just died. Are you sure you're okay to fly?
We get it almost every night. Easy, Quill.
That answer your question?
Not really.
I am Groot.
Groot says he's gonna puke again.
Everybody here is out of sight. They don't bark and they don't bite. They keep things loose, they keep things alive. Everybody was dancing in the moonlight.
I think we lost her. This Hala lady's relentless. Why'd she want this Eternity thing so bad?
Her ship was full of dead Kree. Thousands of them preserved in stasis pods.
Okay. Now I might puke.
Save it for when we land, buddy.
She could create an unlimited army of Kree soldiers.
If this relic falls into Hala's hands, that's bad news. For everybody.
Agreed. Although I would relish in killing her. And then bringing her back to life. And then killing her again. And then bringing her back to life, and then killing her again, and then bringing her back to life, and
we get it, Drax.
Now that will be a fair fight. One I would not lose.
You know, I'm all for people having opinions, but sometimes Drax shouldn't be allowed to speak.
Then we can't risk her getting a hold of this relic. Can't the galaxy stay guarded for like 5 friggin' minutes? I mean, come on!
No matter how far we run, Hala will not stop hunting us.
Milano can't take much more of this, Pete. I barely got her up and running after your last so-called landing. If we don't find some place to lay low and fix our ship...
Yeah, I'm on it.
Look, I just need her to hold together for a little longer, Rocket. I might know someone who can help us out.
Hala on our trail.
Let me do the talking.
Quill?
If you're here, trouble ain't far behind.
My ship's busted, man. And you're the only guy who can fix it.
Yondu. We don't have time to wait around all night.
Well, you better come on in then before someone sees you.
Make yourself right at
home?
Oh! I thought it was just you, Quill, not all your little playmates. Hey, no plants on the roof.
These are my friends, Yondu. Great, okay, quick introductions then. This is Gamora.
Say now, nice to meet you.
Put that away, or I'll cut it off.
That's Groot. Drax, say hi.
These are terrible.
What do you think you're doing? That's my food! Mine!
A warrior must eat.
And last but not least, Rocket.
Rocket! I don't trust Ravagers, Quill. They'll shoot you in the back the first moment they get.
Well, I don't trust animals that can talk.
Wanna hear me talk? Okay.
Yondu! Put that arrow back in your pants, man! Look, Rocket's just a little sensitive, because everyone's been trying to kill us lately.
Well, you can add me to the list.
his face!
What the hell?
I've been buying black market trinkets off this little freak for years.
And I've been gladly accepting this idiot's money.
You got anything new for me?
Oh, we got some. But it ain't for sale.
Well, ain't she a beaut? Fit it right in with my collection.
You ever heard of it?
Nothing comes to mind. Then again, let me see that thing.
Beautiful. Sometimes it takes stepping back from your problems to see how small they actually are. These last few months haven't been easy for either of us. But I'm not always gonna be here. I worry about you. You're growing up so fast.
Don't say stuff like that.
This isn't easy for me either. You're meant for more than this life, Peter. I know you are. You're gonna save the galaxy. You're gonna kill Thanos. And change everything.
Wait! This isn't how it happened. You didn't say that before.
Please, trust me, baby. I'm trying to help you. Every time I look up there, I find something new. Something I overlooked. Come sit by me, baby. You can see the stars even better from over here. Peter, please? Just for a little bit.
Yeah, of course, Mom. Just for a minute, though, okay?
That's good.
So, what am I supposed to be looking at?
The stars.
That's Gemini, right? The twins?
Yep. You used to say they were dancing together.
Yeah. I thought it was you and Dad.
You have one active imagination, Peter.
That's Orion. No doubt about it.
It is indeed. First constellation you ever learned.
I think that one is Canis Major? It's shaped like a dog.
That's right. You wanted a pup so badly when you were younger, but you could never have one. Too much money. Closest thing you were ever gonna get was that constellation. You used to wish that dog sweet dreams every single night.
That looks like the Eternity Forge.
Sure does. Look closer.
That writing. It wasn't there before. What does it say? Mom?
Come find me, Peter.
Guys.
I don't think they can hear us.
Did you just see what I saw?
It's been decades since I've seen your mama's face. Now that was a special treat.
Peter?
something was off about that memory. That wasn't how the night ended.
Can't help you. I wasn't there the first time.
What just happened?
I saw my mom. You heard her, right? She wants me to find her. Wait, look.
Wait. I've seen glyphs like that before. It's ancient Cree. Stop eating already! God, I can't hear myself think.
Don't keep us in suspense. What does it say?
You can read that filthy language?
No, but I think my sister can. Thanos was after something. An object with these same markings.
Let me see that.
Nebula and I stole it for him. I don't know what it does, but my sister may have been able to learn something from it. If we can find Nebula, maybe she can help us translate this.
Yeah, right before she cuts off all our heads and takes the forge for herself. And who do you think's the first guy she's gonna use it on?
Counterpoint?
You worry too much. We have to figure this out before Hala does.
Are you hearing yourself? Every story you tell us about that robo-chick ends with somebody getting eviscerated. And that is something I'd like to avoid for the foreseeable future.
Rocket's right. If we go after Nebula, we better be careful.
I am prepared for any danger.
I've got you covered. I tried to get in contact with Nebula not long ago. She won't be hard to track down.
Better let me have a look at your ship, then. I may have something to fix that lying around.
Move your foot.
I am Groot.
Somebody get this tree away from me.
Enough with the snacks! Could you be any more useless right now?
What's up, man? Is everything okay?
Look, I'm no good at this, so I'm just gonna do it fast. I know we don't know a ton about the relic, but the one thing we do know is that it brought you back to life. Now don't tell me you ain't thought about how you can use that power.
My mom.
Yeah, exactly. You don't know a lot about me. But before I met you guys, there was someone. She's gone now, but maybe with that relic, I can make her ungone. I have to try. We gotta go to Half-World, Pete. I know going after Nebula is the logical move here. I get it. You gotta find out why this thing's affected you. But this favor, I gotta ask. I ain't told anybody about this before.
This person means that much to you. We'll go.
Really? Thanks. I mean it.
Help me out with this, boy! Your friend over here keeps dropping it on my foot.
It slipped.
Let's get going.
That'll do it. Have that little furball of yours give her a good rev to warm up the engines. Should be right to go.
Where are we going, Star-Lord?
We got a little detour to make. Right, Quill?
Rocket has some business to take care of on Half-World.
We don't have time for a detour. We've got more urgent problems to deal with right now. Peter, there's something you need to see.
Hey, you promised. We're going.
I found Nebula. She's taken Thanos' ship. She's heading to a remote Nova Corps outpost. Peter, she's going after Thanos' body.
And we're supposed to care because...
If I know my sister, she'll kill anyone who gets in her way. And once she has Thanos, if she goes off the grid again, I can't guarantee I'll be able to find her.
I made a promise to Rocket. They're just gonna have to wait.
Forget your promise. We need her to help us translate the Eternity Forge. Nebula isn't going to just wait for us to intercept her.
Look, a promise is a promise. Pete and I are going to Half-World.
Intercepting Nebula is more important.
You don't get to say what's more important.
When it's a matter of civilian lives, yes, I do.
We're going to Half-World.
Thanks, buddy. I owe you one.
Peter, but Nebula... Good luck translating the Forge without my sister.
Heads up, everyone. We're going to Half-World.
Stay out of trouble. I may not be so accommodating next time. And take care of the Milano. She's a ship, not a trash can.
Take care of yourself, Yondu.
I always do. Bye, Gamonda.
Hala has found us.
And this is what we call great timing. What is this place?
Home. I haven't been back here since...
Thanks for trusting me, Rocket. I'm glad you brought me here.
This isn't what we're here for. Come on.
Rocket, let me help you.
Don't touch her!
Rocket? Hey!
Subject seems to be responding well to the program. Vital signs are good. Still no rejection of the artificial vertebrae or neural implants. The only one who wasn't a total failure. Everything rests on you, my little friend.
Rocket. You okay? I heard you screaming in there. These walls aren't exactly soundproof.
Yeah, I'll be fine. It's no worse than usual.
Hurts a little less each time. So, did you get it?
You mean this? Wait, it's the right one, isn't it?
Yeah, that's it. Once that computer's finished, we can finally break out of here.
Advanced security. Supposedly unhackable blast doors. Piece of cake, right?
You sound worried. Hey, you can do this. Just stick to the plan. It's gonna work.
I won't let you down, Lila.
I know. Catch! Nice. You're making this look way too easy. Power source. Designed by yours truly. Okay. Moment of truth. Go ahead and hook it up to the underside.
Ah! Stupid piece of junk.
You know your ear twitches when you're frustrated, right? It's cute.
Cut me some slack here. Trying my best.
Come on, Rocket. You know I'm only teasing.
Why do you keep doing that with your face?
It's called smiling. You should try it sometime.
Happy? Now, all I need's a display and we're in business.
Yes! Now we just sync it to the facility's network. I keep having that dream.
Still?
I'm outside again, in the fresh air somewhere. It's warm, bright. Can't hear a thing except the river rushing by. It felt so real. I can barely remember. It's been so long.
We gotta focus, Lila. We have to get out of here, now.
You're right. We have to get these cages open.
There should be a hallway just outside that door. From there, we make a break for the main entrance.
When I get out, I'm gonna find that place. And I want you to come with me. We'll find the river. I know it's gotta be out there.
I'm going wherever you're going, lady.
We'll find home somewhere. Hide it, quick!
Subject 89P14. Still no progress. Begin prepping lethal injection.
Rocket, I can't.
I'm not letting him do anything to you. You understand?
Rocket, I...
Lila! Lila! We gotta move. What are you doing? Come on!
Lethal injection.
No.
Thought maybe I'd make it. Slower than I thought.
Are you sure they got you? Maybe it's just a scratch or something.
I was there, Rocket. I know what it is.
There you are. Yeah. Kill them!
I'll create a distraction. Buy you time to get out. I can still cause a little chaos before it kicks in for good. I might as well try to take a few of them down with me, right? You go, Rocket. They'll be sorry for what they did to us.
No, no, you're not dying. I won't let this happen.
Please, don't make this any worse than it has to be. Survive, Rocket. Go! You need to get out! Now! I'm not asking you again!
Come on! We're getting out of here, both of us!
Rocket, please!
I've got you!
Rocket.
I'm so sorry. I'm so
sorry. No. Don't.
Lila?
What just...
You had no right to see that. Those are my memories. Not yours.
Look, hey, listen. I'm sorry.
Little late for that.
Well, I still mean it.
It didn't even work! How could it not work? Come on.
I really wanted it to work too, Rocket.
You got to come back. She's the one who's still... Just take it. I'm sorry I dragged you out here.